Hello friends, standard 7. Now multiplication of integers we are doing, and multiplication of a positive and negative integer. Okay, now this fourth numbers we have to multiply using number 9. So what we will do? We will draw a number 9, then four numbers in multiple of 8 minus 8 we will write. So this is 0, this is minus 8, this is minus 16, this is minus 824, then this is minus 32, 32, 8 by the 40, 8 6 the 48. Right, so we have to move 4 times from 8. So this is from 0 one time, this is second time, this is third time, and this is fourth time. So we can write it, minus 8 into 4 is what? Minus 32. Right, on the left side of 0 we have to move. Then 8 into minus 2. So we will write here table of, which table we will write? Table of 2. So 0 and 8 times, right? So minus 2, minus 4, minus 6, minus 8, minus 10, minus 12, minus 14, minus 16, minus 18, minus 20. And we have to move for 8 times. So one time, then second time, then third time, then fourth time, fifth time, sixth time, seventh time, this is eighth time. What is the answer? Minus 16. 8 to the 16. What we have to do? Plus, minus, minus. Okay. One time plus, one time minus. So it is minus. Plus, minus, minus. We have to keep in mind. And 8 to the 16. Then 3 into minus 7. Table of 7 we will write, right? So minus 7, minus 14, minus 21, 7 4 is 28, minus 28, then minus 35, 7 6 is 42, right? 7 7 is 49. Okay, on this side also we have 7 1, then 7 2. From 0 we have to start. Okay, so this will be our wrong. What we have to do? From 0 we will start. 0 minus 7 minus 14 21 28 7, 5, 25, and minus 42. Right? So, 7, 1, 7, 2, and 7, 3, right? So, answer is minus 21. Okay? Then, minus 1, 10. We will start from 0. Minus 1. Minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5, minus 6, minus 7, minus 8, minus 9, and minus, and minus 11. We have to move up to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. So what is answer? Minus 10. Now in only this 4 they have told use number 9. In this 3 we don't have to use. So 19 6 are you to do. If we don't do 19 6 are 26 is 120. Right, minus 6, 120 minus 6 is what? 124 minus 120. 4 is answer. 32 into 12. 32 into 12. So 320 and 64. 4, 8 and 384 minus 384. Then 27 minus 154. Right, we have to keep in mind that plus minus is minus. Then 4 into 8 minus 8. So we have to go left side of 0. So minus 8, minus 16, minus 24, minus 32. 8, 5 are 40, 8, 6 are 48. Then we want 4 into 8, 4 times, 1 time, 2nd time, 3rd time, 4 times. 4, 8 are 30. Then 8 into minus 2. Minus 2 we have to move 8 times. So 8 is 16. So minus 2, minus 4, minus 6, minus 8, minus 10, minus 12, 2, 7 is 14, 2, 8 is 16, 2, 9 is 18, and 2, 10 is 20. Okay, then minus 1, 10 times. So minus 7, 3 times. So 0, 7, 1 is 7, 2 is 3 is 4 is 7, 5 is 35, 7 is 42. Okay, and we want 7, 3 is 21. Then 10 into minus 1. So 10 1 is 2 is 3 is 4 is 5 is 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Right? 10 times we have to do. So up to 10. Right? 1 time, 2nd time, 3rd time, 4th time, 10 times we have to do. So 10 into minus 1. So minus 10. Then 6, 19, 6 is 114. And plus minus is minus. Then 12 into 30 is 384. Right? And plus minus minus. Then 7 into 22. 22 is 154. And plus minus minus. Okay. So write down. Then we will do next like this. Okay. Write down. Okay friends, now we are doing 8 number 11 by this. 15 into 16, we have to do 15, 16 is 15 into 16, 150, 15, 6 is 90, 240. So minus 240 is the answer because plus minus is minus. Then 42 into 12, 42 into 12. So 420 and 84. 4 0, 5, 0, 4. Minus 5, 0, 4 is the answer. Because plus minus is minus. Then 21 into 32. 21, 32. 21, 3 is 63. 42, 2, 7, 6, 72. Minus 6, 7, 2. Right? Then 15 into 55. 55 into 15. 550. 55 is 25. And 275. 5, 12, 6 plus 2, 8, 25. Minus 8, 25. Right, one number is negative, so answer is negative. Now here we have to do what LHS and RHS. Left hand side and right hand side. Right, this is LHS. 25 into minus 21. So 25 into 21. 25 into 21. 25 to the 15 and 25 to the 25. So 5 into 5. So 5 to 5, but one number is negative. So answer is negative. Then RHS is equal to minus 25. Into 21, right? So again we have to multiply 25 into 21. So minus 5 to 5, right? So we can write LHS equal to RHS, right? So here LHS is equal to minus 23 into 20. 23 to the 460, so minus 460 is also. Then here RHS is equal to 23 into minus 20. So again it is minus 460. So again we can write LHS equal to RHS. Left hand side is equal to right hand side. And in general, we can write in general we write minus a into b that is equal to a into minus b and that is equal to minus a cross b, right? This also you have to write, okay? मतलब माइनस ए के साथ बी करो, ए के साथ माइनस बी करो, या तो ए क्रॉस बी करके माइनस लगा, बराबर सेम थिंग इट इज. नाउ अगेन आई एम एक्सपेक्टिंग क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 का एलएस के नंबर 11 15 × 16 व्हाट यू हैव टू डू 15 × 16 यू हैव टू डू एंड पुटिंग ओनली माइनस साइन बिकॉज़ प्लस माइनस माइनस हियर सेम 21 × 32 देन माइनस साइन माइनस 6 ऑन यू डू देन हियर −42 × 12 42 × 12 = 504 and put a minus sign here also plus minus is minus so minus is 25. Okay, then check if this equal to this, so this is LHS, this is RHS, right? So 25 × 21 and putting minus sign, so minus 5 to 5 25 × 5 to 5. Okay, then −25 × 21, so again plus minus is minus, so minus 5 to 5, so we can write LHS equal to RHS. Then −23 × 20, 23 × 20 = 460, so it is −460. Then 23 × −20, so −460, so we can write LHS equal to RHS. Okay, and in general we write −A B that is equal to −A that is equal to minus in bracket A cross B. Okay, so this multiplication also you will write in your notebook in rough or inside of your page. राइट, पेज के एकदम कॉर्नर में ये मल्टीप्लिकेशन लिख के रखना तो आपको पता चले आंसर कैसे लाए. ओके, राइट डाउन, देन वी विल प्रोसीड. बराबर अगले वीडियो में आगे कुछ